In Business Central, it's possible to post sales directly in a sales journal if you don't want to create sales document like invoices, orders, etc. So if you just get some money that you'd like to post into an account, it's possible in the sales journal. Let's say, for an example, that we have some shop where some of our people are doing services or repair on bikes, and we have existing customers coming with their bikes and putting them in for repair, and they pay in cash. Let's see how that works in the sales journal. First, I'll enter my sales journal, and I can enter a document type invoice if it's actually some payment that we have from a customer. And as an account number, I could select my customer number, and maybe I have different customers coming into my shops, existing customers and paying in cash in this shop. And I can enter in my description whatever we are paying. So this could be some repair on bikes, and they pay this in cash. And if I wait with my balance account, just to show you here, and I enter my document amount in here, and let's say the document amount is 100, and I know this customer here is euro, I can see now that on my total balance, the total balance is 745, which is the Danish crown amount for euros. And now when I enter my balance account, here in the balance account field, and it could be the, oops, like this, the sales EU, because this is an EU customer, I can see that the total balance goes to zero, because now I have both accounts to post into. And likewise, if I post on another customer, this could be a customer set up with a Danish currency, so there's no currency code, and therefore I'll post into another account, which is my domestic sales account that is set up for normal VAT handling in Denmark. And likewise, I'll enter my amount. And this might be 500 crowns. Oops, like this. And I can post the journal.